At home, a teacher is claiming discrimination, saying that he was denied employment because he's gay. NewsHour's John London has much more on the story.
By now, Jonathan Zhang figured he'd be part of the teaching staff at Cincinnati Hills Christian Academy, but he claims he was denied employment there because of his sexual identity. In a letter to board members, he spelled it out, then recounted to News 5 the conversation he had with the school official.
I was completely surprised by this and asked him why that was important, and he said there was a school policy that they would not hire teachers who were homosexual. When I asked why, he said that it was because I would be working with children.
Today at the K-8 non-denominational Christian school where Zhang had hoped to work, preparations for the World Choir Games were continuing. No CHCA administrators would talk about the case on camera, choosing instead to release a brief written statement. Quote, CHCA keeps confidential all matters discussed within a candidate's interview. We're looking into this matter, although the initial information we have seen contains inaccuracies. We will not be discussing individual hiring decisions or interviews, end quote. Zhang believes the discrimination is blatant, but doesn't know if there's any basis for a lawsuit. What he contends is that his rainbow identity should have no bearing on his qualifications as a music teacher, and that the question itself should have never even been raised.
There are many Christian organizations and denominations now that are LGBT affirming. And if they're truly non-denominational and truly interested in diversity as they say they are, then there's no room for this question.
All right, now a spokesman for the school says there will be no comment beyond the written statement that the school made. By law, CHCA is well within its rights in terms of its hiring policies. Tonight at 6, voices on both sides of the clash between religious liberty and gay rights. Cherie?